I'm going to show you how to do a gummy bear popsicle. What you'll need is some gummy bears, some lemonade, and a popsicle mold. First, you're going to put some gummy bears into the popsicle mold. As many as you like. Then, you will need to pour some lemonade, just about the right amount to the wine. Then you're going to push it down a bit and just flip. Then you'll need to freeze this overnight. And now, a day later, it's ready to remove from the mold and enjoy it.